Friends, India received $286 billion FDI in the last 5 years. This is almost half of the total FDI in India in the last 20 years. 90% of this came through automatic approvals, and 40% of this is greenfield investment. This shows that investors are taking long-term call on India. India's growth trajectory is reflected in several ratings. We are among the top 10 FDI destinations as per UNCTAD, moved up 24 places on the Global Innovation Index of WIPO in 5 years, but there are two of them I want to talk about specially. India has jumped 79 places in the World Bank's Ease of Doing Business ranking in 5 years. From 142 in 2014, we are 63 in 2019. This is a massive achievement. For the third year in a row, we are among the top 10 reformers. The variables for doing business in India are many. We are a large and diverse nation. There are the central, state, and local governments. In such a context, a directional shift shows our commitment to reforms. The people and government came together to make the business environment better. Friends, the other is India's improved ranking in the World Economic Forum's Travel and Tourism Competitiveness Index. From 65 in 2013, we are ranked 34 in 2019. This jump is among the biggest. The number of foreign tourist arrivals have also gone up by 50%. All of you know very well that a tourist will not go to a place until he or she finds comfort, convenience, and safety. Thus, if we are getting more tourists, it means that our efforts on the ground are bearing fruits. The fact that India has better roads, better air connectivity, better cleanliness, and better law and order is bringing the world to India. Friends, these rankings come after looking at the impact of transformation. These rankings are not a forecast. They are a manifestation of what has already happened on the ground.